Let's get to the crux of the matter on this book. We have a parolee who seemed to be out on a rampage. We have medical research that's gone out of hand. We have decades-old mystery that's finally being solved.